Some big news coming in. Marcus chief Maulana Saad's three sons are now under scanner. Sources say that Mohammed Yusuf, Mohammed Saeed, Mohammed Ilyas are being currently probed for finance of the Marcus. A nephew of Maulana Saad is also being probed. The three sons of the Maulana stay in the Marcus building from where the organization runs a YouTube channel since 2016. The Enforcement Directorate also recorded the statements of four of Saad's associates over alleged money laundering. The ED is now expected to summon Saad soon enough. Let's quickly go over to Munish Pandey for more on this. Munish, we know Maulana Saad's sons, three of his sons are right now under scanner. They will be questioned with regards to money laundering, all those funds that have been put in to the Marcus. It has been backtracked and now questions are raised on money laundering. Maulana's sons to be answering the ED, Maulana himself to be facing probe in just a little while from now with the crime branch. What more do we know of these associates who have been summoned as well?
Well, Nabila, certainly the probe has widened now. It is not only related to the violations of lockdown by the Marcus chief, but also now the Enforcement Directorate along with the crime branch has started probing the money laundering angle in this entire case. Now, as far as the finances are concerned, we have been told that three of his sons along with the nephew, they are under scanner of investigative agencies. As far as Enforcement Directorate is concerned, they claim that they have recorded stipend of four of his associates. The associates were asked questions pertaining to the finances of Marcus, from where the money was being received by the organization, the recent transaction and the foreign funding of Marcus, that is the organization of Maulana Saad. As far as Maulana Saad is concerned, ED is claiming that initially they will record the statement of the employees, the higher authorities of Marcus, and after getting the initial evidence, they will issue summons to Maulana Saad and then they will ask him to come to the Enforcement Directorate headquarters where I am standing, and then he will be interrogated by the officers. But as far as Maulana Saad is concerned, sources close to him have told India Today that he has tested negative, but he has not submitted his report before the crime branch, and that is why the crime branch has not been able to question him face to face. But we have been told that summons will be issued, and once he appears before the agency or before the crime branch, then it will be very interesting whether the crime branch or Enforcement Directorate will be arresting him or not.
Right, it's going to be interesting to see what Saad has to say. Remember, in a first interview, Maulana Saad spoke to India Today saying that he was innocent, did not violate any norms, and all that money came in as funds from foreign countries was all voluntary. Munish, do stay with us. We have some more information coming in on the Wadhwans.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.